I'm Draven. I typically make high gain amp demos here on YouTube. Today's going to be kind of a short video, but we're just going to be taking a quick look at a couple of Aurora DSP plugins. The new drive-through plugin, which is like a pedal preamp kind of thing. And then we'll be also checking out the Liver 6, which is their kind of like one knob amp sim based on an old Line 6 unit. So I ran those through a little demo, and then we'll kind of go through and twist some knobs and stuff. So yeah, let's check it out. Alright, so I have the drive-through Serbies. I have that pulled up, and this is just the default setting that it opens with. And real quick, we'll just dial it in and see what we can get out of it, and then we'll move over to the Liver 6 and see what we can get out of that. For this, I'll be playing this Grisenia Royale Nero, and I have it in drop F. I'm Let's check out the rhythm section.
Thank you.
Alright, so now let's check out the Liver 6. Cool, so that's just a quick look at the Aurora DSP Liver 6 and drive-through service. I don't know how to say it. If you enjoyed this video, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. And as usual, I have a Z-Sounds affiliate link down in the description if you want to pick something up. That helps me a ton. And see you next time.